promise, we're going to turn to the top of the chart now and twirl the number one record in Knoxville. This former 99er pick of the week is your choice for number one. Clifford Curry here with She Shot a Hole in My Soul. Clifford Curry, number one record in town. She Shot a Hole in My Soul. 28 and a half minutes after 4 from WNOX Knoxville.
From Knoxville, Gate City, Great City.
Coming to the Knoxville Civic Coliseum Sunday, April 16th for one performance. The Fabulous Righteous Brothers. Hear the Righteous Brothers, the Righteous Brothers Orchestra, the Blossoms, and many others appearing on the same big show. Tickets are now on sale at the Coliseum box office and Tucker Record Shop on the Mall. All seats reserved at $250, $3, and $350. For mail orders, send your check and self-addressed stamped envelope to Coliseum, Knoxville, Tennessee. Don't miss the Righteous Brothers in person for one performance only, Sunday, April 16th at the Knoxville Civic Coliseum.
Oh, that's going to be something. Get your tickets right now for the big Righteous Brothers show Sunday.
WNOX, Channel 99, this is where it's at.
Falstaff, the volunteer state's first choice, distributed by Coleman Murphy Company.
Okay, everybody, 9 minutes after 4 o'clock, you're getting closer and closer to the Rob Galbraith Show tonight at 6 on Big 99.
Hear WNOX News Alive at 55.
Something not so stupid, the number 2 tune in town this week. Nancy and Frank rocking for you along here at about a quarter to 5 from WNOX Radio. This is Knoxville, Tennessee, and 990 Radio.
Instead of Ricky Tick hits that miss. The even newer WNOX has... hit music now!
Oh, Joe Tex!